Mr. Speaker, I am privileged to represent a diverse district in New York, a state whose ban on assault weapons was just upheld by the Supreme Court, and a state which just closed, on the state level, the senseless loopholes in our federal purchasing regulations that allow known criminals and domestic abusers to obtain guns. But one group of people New York's gun safety laws cannot reach are terrorist suspects. That's because the federal government controls the terrorism watch list. So it's up to Congress to make sure we keep guns out of the hands of known terrorists. And the vast majority of Americans agree. So we must act. Mr. Speaker, this body has no more important mandate than to assure the safety of our citizens. We must pass no fly, no buy, and we must pass comprehensive background checks to close the loopholes for those that are trying to purchase guns. And we need to act now. Enough is enough.
For what purpose does the gentlelady from California seek recognition?
I